We are with Buddy Alexander, and the Florida Gators find themselves in second place going into the final round at the Isleworth Collegiate. Buddy, you've had a little bit of a Jekyll and Hyde personality these first two rounds. What do you need to do to win this thing?
Well, obviously we're going to have a great day tomorrow, and we're going to have a little bit more of the Dr. Jekyll part of that equation. We had Tim McKinney go low the first day, 68, tied for the lead, and then he struggled a little bit today. Philip Choi shot 78 yesterday and bounced back with 69 today, and that's kind of what we are. We don't have any stars on this team at this point. We've been riding Billy Horschel around for about 4 years, and obviously we miss having Billy around. It was great to see him out here watching us today, but our good stuff's going to come from a variety of places, not only this week, but I think throughout the year. I mean, it's what we've done at Olympia Fields. Max Kiefer led after 2 days, and then Andres Echevarria played great at the end and ended up finishing third. And then Andres and Bank played pretty well at Old Memorial. And now here you got it's interchangeable within the rounds themselves or the tournament itself. So I just think that's what we are, and hopefully we can just continue to get better.
What specifically about this golf course do you think is the key?
You mean for my team or in general?
In general.
Well, it's a big boy golf course. It's a long golf course. The greens have got a little speed to them. The hole locations have been pretty tough. And, you have to be patient and smart and kind of stick with it and be mentally tough out here, because it's not an easy golf course by any means. I mean, we've played under perfect weather conditions. I mean, just barely a breath of wind each day. So, I think that's the key, is that it's a man-sized golf course, and you better bring it, or you're gonna get beat up a little bit.
Well, thanks, and good luck tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.